The bullets are so fucking slow. Yeah, but D.Va's bullets don't run out. If Orisa's bullets are gonna be that slow, they should not run out so quick.
I feel like
Orisa's bullets is kind of powerful than D.Va's, though. So, but yeah, maybe slower. Yeah.
Yeah, her projectiles are so slow, you can't do anything.
What food you get? Right back
there. I'd rather not have anything, too. Hey, should I get Horizon Zero Dawn or should I get Persona 5? I want both of them, but I don't know which one I should get. Okay. Okay. Or should I just buy loot box?
You moved away, don't run, you fucked me in my shit.
What?
Wait, wait, no, I don't. Oh, you're so lucky.
Oh, I still killed her, huh?
What?
Scared the crap out of me.
You scared the shit out of me.
Oh my god.
Wow. Puppy doggy, huh? Is that what we're doing nowadays? Puppy doggy?
You know puppy dog. Puppy dog.
What puppy dog is basically it's a the tail that teammates who are getting like taken care of are basically getting puppy dog.
So we're making them our bitches. You're telling me all of you guys were in there.
Oh, you're so stupid.
We need to make our play now.
I know, I killed like two people.
Oh, Slayer got it. Slayer, go wreck. Go wreck.
He's so close.
Mercy's dead.
Please kill me! Kill me, please!
Kill girl!
Die already!
Fuck! Where were you guys, man? Come on now!
Yeah. Great, don't go out there and use them. It's all we take for granted. Can't let them outclass us there.
I got them. I got the point. I'm at the point. I killed him. Hanzo to the side.
Okay.
I'm looking for an alternate path. Fuck. I just got exposed. I should have gotten the ult when I had my ult. My ult's almost.
Whoa, dude,
oh my god.
Oh my goodness. Nano charging. No. It would be nice if he would help me with that Orisa.
That was I'm trying to get the people on top. There's two people up there. Yo, cause someone. My god, Ana's all up in my ass, bro.
Oh, you're gonna be kicking me now, because you're gonna live because Mercy's healing you.
Oh, you're so gay.
Did he teabag you? Guys, come on, come on, come on.
Oh my god, I'm getting killed. What the heck?
Oh my god, dude, what the fuck? The only good thing about Orisa is that fucking defense boost.
Oh my god, I don't know. Hanzo is gay. He just magically hit me. Freaking tired of all those nasty Hanzos now.
I got Hanzo.
What you trying to hit?
Somebody else. That's always awesome.
What we did? How if there's one little freaking scatter arrow that's demolished 480?
That's what I'm talking about.
Hanzo needs to actually live with it.
Why is that Mercy so OP?
Yo, can someone help me with the point? I see no one on there. Dude.
He is a sick man. God, this is a big
I got my ult. I no one use their ult, okay? No one use your ult. Okay. Oh my god! Dude, this arm is so irritating. Alright guys, group up, group up, group up. Group, go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Come on, come on. Oh my god. Y'all should have hustled in there. Oh my god, dude. What the fuck? I was almost there. And then this trash ass Orisa got it. Not even good.
Good lord.
Oh my god, that was so crap. Someone needs to show how it's done.
I think DG is mad.
Who is DG?
That was mine.
Man, that Hanzo was completely canceled. Technically, all the Hanzos that need to be a face is completely bullshit. They're just absolutely the rear ends of our asses.
Well, Dino Wild
wasn't even good. He just takes advantage of obvious points.
Yeah.
You guys did kind of have a lot of weak spots.
Wait, guys, are you mean that guy right now? You know what? There's another Hanzo.
I love the Hanzo that killed everyone, killed all of you guys, but let me live. It's like the time when I was tired and I really didn't want to play and fight in Overwatch, and they didn't listen to me, so I tried making friends with the enemy team, and they never killed me. So I was at the other side of the map in the finish point of Nubani, just chilling while my team was dying, getting killed, suffering. I was just in the back chilling in heaven. And every time they would spawn back in, they would just say hi.
You should have been there with me, Sophia. All of us were in a quick play. Every single one of us was just all nice.
Ilios is the most peaceful map. And Route 66, I made friends with this Widowmaker. She didn't kill me at all. Yeah, I bet Andrew's jealous because he couldn't get that Widowmaker pussy.
No.
I mean, yeah, you are. We should get a healer. She got stuck, bro. I've hated Tracer since the beta. You know you're used to playing Lucio when you accidentally hit an ability of Reapers. I'm a Lucio main, by the way. They buffed her?
They what? What? How do I kill Tracer?
When did she buff Tracer?
What is she still does the same as ever?
I had to take care of. She was on me like cock on pussy. Guys. Fuck. How's the last one on there?
How? Wait, how?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Holy crap! I deserve to play the game. Oh, Andrew, I swear to God, if you rob me, I will cut off your balls.
I don't know. I can't remember that.
That Orisa, bro, just fell off the map, bro. Oh, that was crazy. If someone takes while I play the game, I'm slicing a nigga's throat.